Hello, everybody. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Miles, and welcome to episode 4 of my Minecraft Let's Play. Let's see. Update 1.4. Oh God, headphones. Update 1.4 just came out. I'm futzing with the volume. Yeah, update 1.4 just came out, and I don't know what it does. I'm assuming it was just bug fixes, because nothing happened in the change log. I apologize if there is a little bit of lag, but, oh god. I don't have Optifine, because the update was new, and I just don't have Optifine. So my apologies if it's a bit laggy. I'm trying to get one computer to blow up the rest. Yeah. All things aside, I think, this should be, fairly normal. Because I haven't been having any lag yet, but I might have to just kind of keep this video on the shorter side, right around, the 15-minute mark or 12-minute mark, as opposed to what it has been. Let's see. I'm trying to think of what to talk about. I'm gonna try and stay away from the chicken pen just because I don't want creepers blowing it up. But just to say, if you watch my videos and you like them, tell your friends because I can use all the support I can. Oh God, all the support I can get. Come on, creeper, blow him up. Yes. I'm gonna need all the support I can get just because I'm cool like that. And I just don't have that many subscribers, and getting a couple would be very beneficial. Come on. I'm gonna murder the skeleton archer. Get wrecked. Ow. Alright, optic skeleton murdered me. I'm gonna fist every last one of these. I'm gonna whack it with a friggin' rose. Get rose. Come on, burn. Start burning. Yes, get on fire. Oh god. I'm gonna take it in the mouth. Burn! Oh god, I'm on fire. It's a bonfire. No. Don't you fucking dare. I'm gonna wreck you. Yes! Okay. Thank god for that. If that had blown up, I would have lost a lot of my stuff, and that would have been catastrophic. And I've gone cross-eyed. I'm thinking about maybe getting a screen recorder that does face cam, just because, that'd be pretty cool. Hey, buddy, what's going on? Alright. Yeah, just because a face cam would be kinda cool. let's see. What else is there to talk about? If you have any suggestions of, stuff you want me to do, goals you want me to achieve, and all that good stuff, please, by all means, let me know in the comments, and, I will try to the best of my ability to accomplish said goals, because I know there's, a bazillion other Minecraft Let's Plays on the internet, and I want to make this one as unique and as fun to watch as possible, so if you got any input, or all any of that good stuff, please let me know, and, let's see, what should I do now? Farm. I feel like I should, I'm kind of torn between making a bow and a fishing rod, because I'm thinking that a fishing rod's actually going to be a little bit more beneficial in the long run. Why is that? It'll be good for food. And then, let's see what else. A bow is just gonna be good for fighting. But I'm gonna try and avoid fighting, mostly. And also, I was talking to a friend of mine who, avid gamer, and he's really cool. And he might be sending me some footage of him playing some games for me to put on my channel, which is going to be sweet. And also, he suggested a server for me that is all, it's somehow like all modded up, that's like Fallout, it's like Fallout? I don't know, he's just told me about it, but it sounds really cool. And so I might be doing a Let's Play up on that server with him, so that'll be cool. But that's all maybe. I'm not 100% sure if I'm going to or not. Okay, is that chicken in or out of the pen? I think he's in.
Get in there.
Yeah, I think I want to enrich these chickens' lives and go, boom. Yeah. Yeah, I think I'm going to make a fishing rod. Let's see. Keep going. That's there. Put that there. That there. That. Okay, cool. Get some brick action going on. Flower pot. Oh, yeah, that's why I was holding onto that rose. Come back, Rose. Rosie, come back. Ooh. Rosie, come back. Yeah. I'm a great singer, if you haven't noticed. Let's see. I'll close the door, right? Good. I'm going to make my house the pimpest thing you've ever seen. Like, for realsies. Nope. Let's see. Physician rod? Fishing rod. Physician? I don't know. I want to try and make those chickens have more babies. I feel like that it, like, I don't know if this is just me, but I feel like that if you hit a, grass with a hoe, you are more likely to get seeds. Like, I swear to God that is, like, that's completely true. If it's not, well, I'm just stupid. Come on, chicken. If it's like, that's not true, but I just seem to have gotten like a better seed yield, with a hoe than without a hoe. So that's just something in case you have ever been having trouble getting seeds. I think, like an indisputably awesome thing they could add into Minecraft, would be a ShamWow. Just polish up your house a little bit. Get, like a mine wow. That sounded bad. That sounded really stupid, actually. Yeah, but get a ShamWow going on. Get some ShamWow action. Come on. You want my seeds. Alright. He doesn't want my seeds. I'm gonna make these chickens have babies. I feel like there's a decreased chicken count since the last time I was in here. Make love. I like how I get experience from making chickens have babies. Come back, chicken.
Chicken. Come on. You know you want these seeds.
Oh, hey, you laid an egg. Come on. What are you doing? Why are you doing donuts, man? I'm going to take you into the rose patch, through the rose patch. He is now an enriched chicken. A chicken can never be cooler than if he's gone through the rose patch. That's a pro tip for real life, too. If you have a chicken and you want it to be, like, the coolest chicken ever, just walk it through a rose patch. It'll make the chicken just so much cooler than if... Oh, hey, two chickens. Nice. Yeah, yeah. Chicken pregnancies are fast. I don't think I've ever said that before in my life. Chicken pregnancies are fast. I'm gonna go on a hunt for more roses. This may seem trivial to you, but it's part of my life for me. I don't like yellow flowers. They're just not as pretty as roses. Roses are way prettier. Like, roses just are more, they're more enriching to my life. Where's my pork? Am I completely out of... I'm retarded. I ruin my hunger, by the way. I just sprint and jump everywhere. Because I'm an impatient person. ADD. Having ADD kind of sucks. But yeah, I'm the most impatient person on the face of this planet, and so I'm gonna sprint and jump everywhere, and just do everything with as much speed as I can. Whoa, floating things? Yeah, in case you're wondering why I have my render distance down a little bit, it's because I don't have Optifine. And I really, like, I don't understand why they didn't just put out 1.7. Because 1.7 is going to be so freaking cool. But what is that? Oh, I keep on trying to zoom and I don't have Optifine. That's upsetting. Like, what is that? Is that a dungeon? Did I mine that out? Hoi! Got it. Oh. I feel like I did. Oh, no, I didn't. I feel like I did not mine this out. Whoa. Well, that's weird. Never seen such like a kind of a clean cut cave. Triple C, clean cut cave. What did I get from that? Did I get anything? I got a bunch of eggs. I'm gonna throw these into the chicken coop. Booty coop. What should I name these chickens, by the way? They all have to have one collective name, because there's no way I'm going to remember multiple names for multiple chickens. So I think their collective name should be, Hamlet. I'm going to call him Hamlet. Hamlet the chicken. And then there's going to be Chickenlet the pig. Oh, that was a terrible joke. So, oh. Trees. Suddenly trees. Jesus, that was kind of scary. Is that a cow? No, it's a brown sheep. I think I'm gonna... Let's see what's going... Ooh. Oh. Oh. I'm gonna fish. Also, fishing, like, the deeper the water, the higher chance of you getting a fish. I heard they're adding salmon in the next update, which is going to be kind of cool. Yeah, sorry if this commentary has been kind of boring. I'm tired. I'm coming down with a cold. Yeah, and my capture is probably going to drop frame rate very, very soon. So, I think I'm going to leave the night for, I'm going to leave the night for the next episode, and hopefully I'll have Optifine by then. If not, then I won't. If I do, then I will. But, thank you for watching. As always, if you liked the video, please leave a like rating, leave a comment on any suggestions you have of things I should do. If you loved hearing the sound of my voice or like watching me play games, subscribe. Yeah, that's about it. I'll see you in the next part.